happens to be the Lady Liberty coin. We offer this in a pendant as well as earrings. So you can buy both, buy one, buy the other, whatever it is. The one thing I will let you know is these are not inexpensive because the coin is 22 karat gold. It's an actual gold coin minted by the United States of America. And we'll explain that to you. But here's the thing. They take the 22 karat gold coin, they literally envelop it and wrap it in 14 karat gold, in this case, in a brand new design. That's the back right there. And then we'll show you the front as well. We're showing you both sides. And then they literally take this and you can put it on it, whatever chain you want. It does not come with the chain. I just want to tell you this. $665 is QVC's price for the pendant. Right now, today, because these are sale prices for Klondike, we took $135 off of our own price to bring it down to $529.98 or five payments of $106 a month. If you want to move that onto 12 monthly payments, you can do that with a Q card, and that will take your cost down per month by quite a bit. Stacey Perlman is joining us. Here's the thing I want you to know is that Stacey is going to tell us why this, and I feel this way, that these are collector pieces. Yeah. Hi, Stacey.
Hi.
Welcome back.
Thank you. It's funny. I always think of coin collectors, and I know they take pride and they put them in albums. My father-in-law collects coins. As a gold woman, I want to wear my coins that I am collecting. How beautiful and iconic and full of history is it to wear a U.S. minted coin? These are not minted every single year.
No.
So these are rare. It even comes with a certificate of, I'm going to show this to you. Oh, it's up here.
Right,
a little
a
bit certificate for you. So you know you're getting that authentic minted coin.
Yeah.
Let's take a look really quick. Again, you're getting just the pendant, but it has a beautiful size bail. So you'll feel comfortable really sliding it over any chain that you love. So what you're seeing in this shot is beautiful Lady Liberty with starburst behind her and all the stars representing our states. So think of love of country and history and tradition. Mm-hmm. And when we turn it over, and while it goes this way, I'm going to just put it up like this for 1 minute, just so you can see.
Here,
can
I'll show you what to do. I've done this so many times that all you have to do is lift it up like this when people want to see the reverse.
Right.
There it is.
And that's the family of eagles, representing family and tradition. And think about what that represents for you. But you can really see that is a 22-carat coin. So think about it. If solid gold is 24 karat,
right,
this is 22 karat. It's pretty close to getting pure gold. But 22 karat is soft. So I love the craftsmen at Liberty, what they do to protect and make it a beautiful design is they encase it in that 14 karat gold to give it a beautiful, strong border to protect the coin.
And that's a brand new border that they just put together for this coin today.
I'd say, you know, a high polished border would be beautiful.
Right.
But look at the extra detail, the soft, airy, feminine feel of that filigree design.
So pretty.
I think it really just makes it airy, feminine, light, really beautiful, but it still lets that coin shine through.
And if you say, is it a real coin? You better believe it. There, you can lift it up and see that. The thing is there's a lot of jewelry out there that'll cost you a fortune in the medallions, and they're not real coins. This is a real 22 karat gold coin. In fact, if you ever took it out of the actual, what am I call it? The bezel. You would have your coin, okay? But we like to put it in that 14 karat gold bezel because, like she said, you can wear your jewelry then. Wear your collector's pieces if you want to. Now, there's also earrings to match. So maybe you want the pendant, maybe you want the earrings, maybe you want both. That's up to you. I just want to tell you, if you're buying that pendant, it is about $106 a month for five monthly payments, or use your Q card and put it on 12 month special financing, where now you can literally break it out into 12 months, and that will probably make it more around $50 a month. And we're gonna go to the earrings. So this is the earrings here, right? The 14 to 22 karat gold Lady Liberty filigree earrings. These are also brand new, first look. We brought them in brand new with this brand new design.